Assalamu alaikum. I wonder how many of you know that Islam is actually an environmentally friendly religion. I'm going to give you some good deeds that you can do while saving this earth, because I try to remind myself that this earth belongs to Allah and one day we'll have to return it to Him. Anas, may Allah be pleased with him, reported that the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "If the hour is about to be established and one of you is holding a palm shoot, let him take advantage of even 1 second before the hour is established to plant it." Anas also reported that the Prophet, peace be upon him, said, "If a Muslim plants a tree or sows seeds and a bird, animal, or human eats from it is considered a charitable gift from him." The Prophet, peace be upon him, also didn't allow us to waste water. He passed by Sa'ad doing his wudu and wasting water, and he asked him, "What is this wastage?" Sa'ad asked him, "Is there even wastage in wudu?" He said, "Even if you're at a running river." So we should always be careful about the water usage we use on this planet. And killing animals without a reason in Islam is a big problem. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "If you kill a sparrow or bigger without just cause, Allah will hold you accountable on the Day of Judgment." May Allah give us the presence of mind to care for this beautiful planet He has gifted us, inshallah. Ramadan Mubarak.